on the bass guitar, Bobby Jacobs. Thanks, man.